Welcome to episode 26 of my FTB Let's Play University series. Today, I forgot to put all of this stuff over in the warehouse. I promise I'll do it off cam this week. I promise you. It's just a lot's been going on. Had to go to the dentist. And all that shenanigans. Anyways, today on our plates, we are going to actually just make the start of or tripling, which we are going to need a electrolytic separator, which we actually already have. I just need to collect it and put it in my inventory and it'll acknowledge it. Now the next one is going to be a purification chamber, which basically uses oxygen to convert ores into three ore clumps, and we have a ton of oxygen we can use. We're not going to make the next one the crusher. Actually, I already have the crusher. Would you look at that? Would you look at that? So we can actually legitimately make triple ore process happen. Okay, that's really cool. But I also wanted to make the part of the dynamic tanks and whatnot. I didn't want to build the tanks, but I just kind of wanted to build the blocks for it and complete the goal. So yeah, this is exciting. Let's grab the crusher here. Let's see, can I just... Okay. Nope, okay, I'll just use the dissembler to disassemble it. Alright. Let's see, I grabbed the... What, tarnation? Hold on a minute. Where did the crusher go? Uh-oh. My hopes and dreams are crushed. Oh, I'm funny. Where did it go? I'm being serious. Where did it go? What is that? Glass pane. Yeah, let's get that out of there. Where did the machine go? Because I have the enrichment chamber there. Unless it got sucked into one of the hoppers. I don't think that would have happened. Okay. Uh-oh. This is not good. Where did it go? Oh, did Vecpost Jr. pick it up? I think he picked it up. Let's see, yes, you did pick it up, buddy. That's awesome. Okay. I'm glad, found it. Alright, now we gotta grab this. In which that pops up, and the quest is completed, which means I could just hit the... Oops. It's already been completed, so we can just go over and, take the crusher, drop it, and maybe no, actually the crusher is the last part. Okay, so we're gonna make the other part. Okay, so let's see, purification chamber, which I actually have everything up set up and everything, just need to make the dynamic tank. And that's the reason why I kind of want to make the dynamic tank, because I haven't made the dynamic tank. So it's just my rule, and bam, we have the dynamic tank. And we now have the reaction chamber as well. So with that being said, we can... Oh, wait. I made something. Oh, no, I made the pressurized reaction chamber. Whoopsie-daisy. I must have added it with mistake while checking this out. But anyways, we can actually go this route instead of the ore tripling. That's fine with me, because this is really cool. It's a gas-burning generator, and it's this, like, crazy contraption. The gas-burning generator generates a fairly high amount of Fe by burning certain gases. A really good setup for this would be to grow melon in a garden cloche, mash it into biofuel, convert it to substrate and ethylene in the PRC, and then burn the ethylene. This can run several gas-burning generators in tandem. Hold W-90. Okay, we're not definitely making that in this episode, but it's fantastic that we, we made the pressurized reaction chamber, which just gonna put you there, and I'm just gonna put this guy back here, and I'm gonna put my crusher back right there. So, yeah, okay. Let's see what it takes to make a pressurized chamber. Let's see, an enrichment chamber, which actually I have the enrich. No, I do not. Not have the enrichment chamber. All right. Let's make it on cam. Might as well. It shouldn't take too long. Osmium ingots. So. Oh no, I'm actually out of osmium. No, I'm not. No, I am not. I remember smelting some. Okay. All right. Let's see. Enrichment chamber, steel casing. And I made a ton of steel because I noticed that you go through steel a lot in this mod pack. Two, three, four. And the funny thing is, I'm not even on like another mod yet. All right, enrichment chamber made. Nope, that's not what I want. On a second here. Okay. Now we're gonna need these crazy advanced controls. So I can make seven of these. Nice. That's why I like making a ton of materials, because it makes building a lot easier. So we now have a purification chamber. So here's that. Awesome. And now we can grab this crusher and it'll complete another goal. And robot took it again. Darn it, robot. Right. We will put this bad boy back up here. And grab. Oh, and actually, I already had the crusher. Cool. And the separator's right there. So, let's see. It's definitely going to be a different setup. Because the precision sawmill's here. I can definitely move that and put the crusher up down. Well, okay. So we're going to move this, right? The precision sawmill can definitely be. Actually, definitely be up here. The crusher can be up here. Well, down here, actually. There we go. And then the separator, I want. Actually, maybe I should have the crusher up here while the purification chamber is right here. That way, the crusher can crush. Hold the phone. Actually, it's the other way around, because it purifies, turns them into clumps, and then. Yeah, okay. Okay. Well, I am definitely running low on time, so I won't be able to get this completed today. But we got all of the machines that we need for triple ore. So in the next episode, I promise you that I will have all of my storage into the warehouse, as well as the machines. I'm thinking using the top floor for it, and I mean all the machines. So I'm pretty excited about that. Anyways, please like and subscribe. I live stream on Twitch from 8 to 10 on Thursdays and Fridays. I also am beep, 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 doo, doo. That's what I wanted to do. Yes, I live stream from 8 to 10 on Thursdays and Fridays. I upload videos every Friday. If you want to see me play a different game, by all means, leave a comment down below, or just go over, hang out on my Twitch, and talk about it. So anyways, thank you all for watching. Bye bye.